pick is one I can do. You pick?
Buddy, it's okay. Buddy doesn't bark. She tossed like a monkey. It's okay, buddy. He normally does it on canvas. He's being on canvas right now. So he's just showing us. Buddy, recognize anyone here? Down there, I'm saying.
Wait, did you write your
Do you recognize that, Natalie? Better than I can do it. He has many different bulldogs.
Oh, Daniel, my phone.
I have a charger.
Dad has a charger in the car.
So we were talking about putting him on a video. 4 minutes later, we're doing it.
It's so funny.
becomes G. Incredible. Incredible.
It's amazing.
So you didn't know you were coming up here for a lesson in going for it and living your life.
Mm-hmm.
And no excuses to not succeed.
Exactly.
Which one did he do up there?
He was just showing a picture of one like this.
Mm-hmm.
But tomorrow, you'll see him tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. Just look for a crowd of people around me. Burgundy car, both of you here. I should have told her to bring me some candies. She got several of my candies.
No, no, that's his palate underneath there. He's just showing us how fast he can do it.
Yeah.
But tomorrow you'll see him.
Yeah, you'll see the real stuff tomorrow. I put him on candies. And that's one of the reasons I can't hold on to one.
Aaron, those burgers are lucky to get that at Plus.
What's his name?
Michael Davenport.
Dude, sick.
Who's it?
That'll take me a year to do it.
Yeah, it'll take you 10 years of practice.
Yeah.
This is from his memory also.
Mm-hmm.
When did you get the
cube?
When did you get that idea?
Buddy, she's just playing.
Buddy.
Go pet her.
Did you get your hand
cut off? Mm-hmm. Well, I was a little kid when I lost both my hand. It was like electricity burned. And it burnt me from inside out. And I was 13 trying to act like Spider-Man with a piece of rope. But the rope that I had wasn't ordinary rope. It had copper inside of it. And I didn't know at the time when I threw my rope. Yes, I know. When I threw my rope up in the air, Mr. Tree Branch and Lasso three power lines. So 7,500,000 voltage into my body. And I stayed in a coma for a month, but I stayed in the hospital for like a year. And they did like 63 surgery on me. I posted and died. I did die, I did see God. I didn't see God itself, but I seen heaven. Heaven do exist, guys. I'm telling you, it's a beautiful place we call home, heaven. Just thank God. Thank God every day. You can be an artist, you can be anything that you want to be. And they had to amputate it too because it was badly burnt. See, with burnt hands, you can't open and close them.
What's happening?
Same thing. It burnt too. Burnt all my arms, both my arms and all my toes going too. So Yes, that's the reason I draw with my mouth. Mm-hmm. And when people tell you can't do this, you can't do that, tell them, no, you can do anything. You put your heart, put the good Lord first, you can do anything. And I'm telling you, you can do almost anything. God gave us, He gave you a talent, He gave me a talent.
How did you do that with your mouth?
See, I practice, a whole lot of years. So, I've been doing this for about like 27 years, I would say, like 27, 26 years.
Stop it. May have a little bit of that.
So we kind of heard it in the distance from the concert. Yes.
Michael, what's your name and your website?
Michael Davenport Art. You can look Michael Davenport Art on Facebook, but MichaelDavenportArt.com.
Wonderful.
You can doodle around. You'll see me all over the website, Facebook.